Are we live, Greg?
Who is this? I don't know who the fuck you are. Fucking last time
I think we're live.
I was talking even louder. What are you, Grandpa? Jesus Christ. Hello, everybody, again. You might remember me from the last episode, but now, ooh, can I get some money?
We's back.
Coming to special guest for this episode, we've got him, ourselves, the sausage bun champ, Evo. Welcome back, Evo.
What's up, dude?
Yeah. So, we let's play the... Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. That guy take a lot more bullets. Give me one sec, folks. It's super fucking loud in my ears.
Wait, no. It's this thing right here.
He's finagling with the with that. All right. Resume game. So.
Maybe we should cut this out.
No, it's fine. They listened to my last recording. It was fucking awful. With me just up at 12:30 in the morning, just doing third-rate release fucking commentary. I don't know what to call it anymore. It was a train wreck last week, but hey, that's over. Now we're back, folks. It is the whole crew's back together.
Where is who?
Great.
That's not a where is who. Oh, like for some reason that English didn't connect in my head. I'm like, Jesus, I just hit the keyboard with the mouse. Where's who? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh yeah, I have to go back here because the knifey McStabbed my hand.
Ooh.
Yep. I saw
what's colored?
Well, I never used the magic. I got 3 shields. I'll get another health.
Yeah.
Just chug down that.
Perfect shield.
Perfect, Booker says. You know, they used to save all the world's problems if everyone just had that glowy fucking bottle helping them out. Alright, yeah, the shock jockey. I think I'm about to get another superpower.
Really?
Find out.
Just stay where you are!
Oh.
Have you been here before, Greg?
No, it might be a precog, though.
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
This is kind of cool looking, though. Maybe we'll find out where the water goes. What are you doing, lady? Should I, like...
She needs help.
I don't know, she sounds like she's having a lot of fun in there. I don't know if I should interrupt her.
You definitely should interrupt her.
Oh, you poor thing. You third-rate Disney princess wannabe.
Dead. You killed those people.
You murderer.
Did you notice I got stabbed in the hand? They just totally ignore that I got attacked first.
That's right.
These dumb bitches.
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away?
Do you think?
Investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I can't even look away from you.
That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Except for that. Ooh. You know, now I have...
That's nasty.
Let me see your hands.
Oh, what's it called? Oh, God, no, what's that? Stigmata. I have stigmata in my hand
it's
now.
It's not the last of it, is it?
I never saw that movie.
No?
No, I bet you it was bad.
What's, actress's name.
Don't worry with my claw hand, lady.
Yeah.
Jesus. That's kind of unsettling to see. We just had this nice heart-to-heart. By the way, look at my clawed, feathered hand. Hey, what's over here?
Do you remember the actress in that movie?
I only remember the...
Patricia...
Why?
Arquette, I think, right?
Sure,
she
David
was in,
Arquette.
She was in...
Friends.
No.
Two guys, a girl, in the pizza place.
No.
Five guys.
Something love.
Love Actually.
True Romance. True Romance.
That's not. I never saw that either.
You should. It's a really good movie.
I bet you it is. You know, that's the thing with me. I don't watch movies. Movies are for the vox populi. What, oh, welcome to the soldier's field. Ooh, we're gonna go see the Bears.
Oh wait, Bears.
The Bears are terrible. Bears played at Soldier Field. Jesus, you shouldn't try to be an American, Eva. You should at least know things about American sports. You gotta go, da Bears.
Da Bears.
Da Bears played at Soldier Field. The Bears.
Chicago Bears.
Yeah. Wait, now we're leaving. Why did I turn... Wait, I was gonna say why did I turn into Fargo, but they're close together.
They are.
We're making that mistake again of starting halfway through conversations, just disappearing off into other things. This is creepy. Comstock Academy. Oh, you had a little chug there. freaking out. Is this like Eddie the Eagle, or whatever that NRA mascot is?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what the mascot
is. Hey, look, it's another NRA. It's another chug potion.
And a key.
Oh, I can't pick. Hey, I found him. Hey, lady.
She's right up your alley.
She can do it.
That's right. She's my little gopher. Good job, lady. Is there anything back here?
No.
I need my juice.
Daddy Ooh, needs look at that, another one. Go with Yella.
Just what the doctor ordered.
You're gonna get addicted there if you're not careful. Who hides cake in an office? These fucking people. They sure did things weird back in the old time. Do I have to reload?
Oh, Batman got lost looking for the hides cake.
Ooh, give me the coin, lady.
Not dead.
You hold on to this.
I am totally not paying attention to what you say anymore, lady. I kind of feel... What is this? Ooh, a carbine. What gun should I get rid of?
What do you got? Shotgun and... Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, do it.
Wow, you sounded sad. Hey, you know, you'd be real helpful if you could pick that up. Yeah. Well,
you got a... That's kind of a long-range weapon, right?
I don't know. Hey, lady, go do that. Lady. Five picks?
Ooh.
What is this? Alcohol? Oh, it's another one of these things. We'll listen to you.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Everyone's got to have their little poignant last sentence in their stories just to make themselves feel important. Can't just be like, yeah, working at that place sucked. And you can't just leave it at that. No, you got to say, nah, working at that place sucked. Sometimes creamed bastards rise. Just, all right, wait, where's the button? Yeah, give me that. Where are you finding? How much am I getting? I should really pay attention to see how much money she's actually chucking my way. Give me that one. There we go.
You want the crows? The murder of crows?
Well, story time.
Story time.
Read my stories.
Brew time?
Now we're gonna learn how, after this, you can go get the booze now, mister. I don't care about the story. You made me miss the story. How's the darn thing fly? You trying to be all cute and quiet, hoping it'll bite the mic? It's not working. Quantum mechanics, says the little lady. Yeah, that's a great excuse.
Colonies and carousels. The
place is oh, excuse me. Ah, that tastes like meat.
You mean the military?
Not that type of meat, you freaks. This is a family show.
Did you write that?
No. Whoa, that scared me. It shouldn't have scared me. It scared me. God, I'm a jumpy Jehoshaphat.
Now, how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open.
Lift gate. I'm He-Man. Something scary is gonna shoot out from underneath, and this is gonna be a boss fight, isn't it?
Shocky, jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
I wonder what they make the power out of. These little guys? Maybe that's where all the Irish people go to. That's, you use the Irish for power. Oh, yeah, give me the vapors. Oh, I bet you a boss fight's coming up. I need more of that later. Oh, I can't zoom down sight.
There it is. First lady.
Because that's my Hadouken thing.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
Stealing may have consequences.
Right.
I never trusted anybody named Booker. Okay, they say stealing is an issue, but here I am walking around with a goddamn rifle. Hey, don't mind me, guys. I won't steal you with this fucking gun. Jesus.
Our ice-cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel.
Don't mind the guy with the gun and a bandaged up hand. Let's listen to you.
And when I came to Washington,
this fucking city.
There were few in Congress who saw my vision for Colombia. but it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
This is what I'm welcome to when I come back. He's just giggling like a child.
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested
in right at you. Yeah, you know, now I'm going to get conjunctivitis.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got
here. He's back with the beer and some farts.
I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Some sloppy Joe farts. With
man, that, who is Joe?
I don't know.
So they told me stealing has consequences, but they're totally fine with me having a gun walking around.
Really?
No one else has guns. Yo, give me some of that. I can't steal from you. What happens if I...
Not allowed behind the counter, sir.
You don't mind I have a gun. Jesus. Should I steal from these people?
No, you shouldn't.
Why not?
Because you are not a thief.
I'm a guy with a gun.
Yeah?
I make up the rules.
Make you a thief.
Dogs for the girls.
I hit the button. Oh, there's no animation.
Some sort of...
hot dog eater?
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons, I know what they are.
Aren't they the ones that call in to settle things when the workers start to strike you?
Settle.
Fuck.
No, that's a word.
You gotta look it up on your phone. I know, they just mentioned it now. Oh. Yeah. I won't steal anything with my scary-ass crow hand. Can I have that? What is that? Oh. Oh, it's a gas mask. I thought that bird was doing something else.
Oh,
they're
okay.
Showing it in front of kids?
Yeah.
I want to be here when this guy was doing the VO for this. All right. Imagine you're playing with a crow. It's not loud enough. Whoosh. I just bought a hot dog and I stole one from there. Does that count as stealing? I feel like I'm missing a lot.
Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. She died.
How?
Just says
giving birth.
Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Do you have a child?
No.
That's it.
Wow. Where did you come from? Okay, I am going the right way. Well, moment of silence.
Are you? Hit the end button.
Whoa, what the hell was that? Paper just came out of nowhere. Yours? Vinny, why? You look, I don't like your eyes. I'm getting away from you. I'll take the free stuff, thank you. You must not get a lot of business up here. That's
more money. Here you go.
How much did I get?
That'll do.
That's a really expensive coin. Look like 7.
5.
I didn't go to school for math.
Bucks.
I didn't go to school for math. Wow.
You didn't even get to fire your new weapon yet.
I mean, I could, but I don't want to shoot the hordes, Evo.
Are you interested in gardening, Mr. DeWitt?
Man, you ask a lot of questions. My name is Booker.
The part with no gardens.
Let's listen to this.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in...
Duke and Dimwit. You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a Dimwit. How could you not know that?
Must be something particular to Columbia.
I loved those stories when I was a kid. But they are... a bit off-putting.
Where are you going, lady? I'm going over here.
What?
It's just imagining you.
I wish my hand did that.
No, you don't.
Hello yourself.
What if you, like... You can't control it. Alright. Say you're, you know, you took a shit, you're wiping your ass, you got the toilet paper on your hand, next thing you know, claw hand, you know, gashing your asshole. Not to mention all the poo is gonna be on the claws.
Sounds like a fun time.
I mean, if you're into that type of stuff, I won't tell you no. But Beauty, what is it?
She's lever action, but that lever sure works smooth.
I don't need it. I mean, I kind of want it, but I don't need it. I mean, I don't want...
It's not worth the trouble.
What's worse, if you had the claw hand, your hand that turns to fire, or that creepy ghost hand?
Ooh.
Because you got to think about the practical.
The fire one would probably not be good.
Well, neither would the claw one.
Hey, you got 5 lockpicks. Go back to the safe.
I don't smoke them if
you got. She'll open it up.
I ain't no gendarme.
I don't want to run all the way back there.
Is it far?
It's too far for me.
Okay.
You know, I think.
Well, I hit the N.
I hit the wrong. I don't want to listen to you again. I can't unpause you.
Blah blah. Just talk over. Blah blah blah.
That's what I usually do with women.
My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of the
movie. Fucking right. All right. I forgot what my train of thought was.
You wanted to pull that lever.
Yeah, of course I did. I'll F that lever. I F'd it good. Okay, it was.
Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look.
Is that your new
Come see the future of power.
Upcoming power.
I don't know. It just seemed kind
of
unsettling.
You gotta go to the Hall of Heroes to get your Shock Jock.
Gentlemen, oh. The false shepherd is loose in the streets of.
Yeah, maybe it's the guy walking around with a gun. My guess.
It's a rifle, bro.
It's a gun. I definitely don't want a flame butt, flame hand. It would burn my ass. I always think of the
that would be the worst thing.
I always look back to the.
What if you're sleeping and you like have your hand on your face, and just decides to go off and burns half your face off?
What if you're using your hand for something else?
Face off.
Say I was doing something else with my hand.
Yeah. That too. Kind of like it. Weapon.
Don't worry, I'm an expert, folks.
I think you, if you hit Z, you can,
I don't need to.
But you should show the people.
What's the button?
Z.
I don't need to. I play Counter-Strike. He's got a flashlight, folks. Watch out.
And it's rolling down the boardwalk.
One of these had that fancy gun. I think I'm gonna take it. Alright, music stopped. Everyone's dead. Can I take that?
Nope. You can go inside and get that.
I'm gonna go look at that
shotgun.
Look at that weird gun. I gotta remember where it is, though.
It was.
Nope. Oh.
Should punch you.
No, it was in here, because why do you want to punch me?
Because we said nope at the same time.
Oh, is that what you do?
Punch buggies. No punch bags.
Oh, hold. It's a replica.
Oh.
Ooh, Jesus. I don't want it. It's just a glorified shotgun. I'll stick with my rifle, thank you. Yeah, out of the ghost hand, though, I don't know. There could be some use for it.
Like,
say you're going to steal something. You got a ghost hand, no fingerprints. Imagine the possibilities; they're endless. You could just steal, maybe murder.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Murder. Of course you would, because you're a horrible human being. But I don't know what the other abilities are.
Hall of Heroes.
Oh, I'll take this again.
Until further notice.
And there won't this be wasn't up here before. Bucking I bet you that's what I'll get next. Let's hit you.
No, you're gonna get the shock jockey.
Shock jockey just sounds derogatory.
Look. Oh, what the hell?
Is something wrong?
No. Elevators do this all the time. I'll punch it again. I can't punch it. Everything's quiet,
there you go.
So
I bet this thing moving again.
The fuse box, open it.
Oh, puzzle time. Good old puzzle time.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
I hate bees.
Just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
I hate bees.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a
a window. A window to another world. Most of the time their doll is dishwater, a different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God.
You're ruining.
I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so.
You don't know what that world's like, lady.
There is something.
Well, they just showed the...
Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it!
Whoa. So she can open worlds, different parallel worlds, I guess.
What I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along.
Yeah, so guess what? He's lighted up.
Your way, I suppose.
I bet you I gotta shoot him. I don't like you. Wait, you took my gun power away. Wait, Marvel, okay. Oh, tin soldiers. Hey, glowy stuff, I'll come back to you.
Shiny things.
I need more juice. Hey, get that for me.
Elizabeth.
Give me a second.
That's right. Can't you just open a tear?
It's done.
Just keep opening until you actually find the dimension. Whoa, fuck. Jesus, maybe next time, lady. Make way. Oh, it's
warning.
Over.
I found some money. Want it?
Yeah.
Here.
All right.
It's at 80. All right, that one was like 28.
Too much math.
Oh wait, 80? No, it's 23.
What did I get? Drop cloth. I mean, I.
Landing.
Sure, up. I'll equip it. I mean. I'm just really not zip core time now. It's banana eating time. This guy looks cool.
Captain Cornelius Slate.
And every heathen land I've known has less people for my passing. I hated no special enemy.
Oh.
Until now.
Damn it.
Comstock. He's made a vaudeville travesty of my battles and cast himself as the White Knight. I called him out over it, and he stripped me of my rank. That man has never seen the savage face of war. But he will.
No, not yet. Is there, like, one of those stations where you buy things? Oh, there you go, never mind.
Yep. I think I want to pull that lever.
No, you want to open that safe now.
I do, but there's a lever. And I kind of have to.
You'll pull.
I'll ring my bell.
The lever.
Fancy putting those lock.
People can't see your air quotes.
This won't take long at all.
Oh.
There.
All right, this would better be worth it. Man, I can't speak now. $200 and a health kit I don't need. Can't you just rip up another dimension where there's a decent safe, lady? As I attack you with my clawed hand. Alright, let's see what bad stuff happens here.
Against savage man or foreign horde, 'tis Comstock who takes up the sword. He puts himself in way of danger, between Columbia and barbarous stranger.
That wasn't what I thought it would be.
That was very disappointing.
Let's...
Who?
I think this is Viagra. Alright. This doesn't look much different from Fire Hand, it's just I'm bleeding more. Alright, so do you want Bloody Hand?
Press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold or, and release to create an eruptive trap.
Yeah, these are all... Well, that thing actually looks fun for launch people in the air. Oh, I can't have any more.
What?